What's up guys, just going to do a quick review on the district deck that I got from Skate Hut for £59.99 a couple of months back now. Yeah, it looks a really good deck. It's really, really clean and everything. This bit looks kind of weak, but it's actually quite strong. Looks cool as well. All the district sand on them. They said that the paintwork was a bit off, and that's where it is, but I think that looks pretty cool still. Yeah, it's a good deck. The brake is pretty good. It's hard to push down, but when I'm riding, it's pretty easy to cut down already and everything. It's a good deck. Brilliant. Here's a look on the bottom. Bit scratched, but that's just what comes with it. Yeah, the brake fit worn down, that's just what happened really. Yeah, so it's a really, really good deck. I'm having no problems with it so far. Looks pretty good. No signs of bending or anything yet. Yeah. Thanks for watching.